Go white.
I know. That kind of stuff.
So we'll see how this one goes. Sorry, okay, done.
See, I'm going to do it. See, not the slam. That was our experience for you. I mean, I have 4 hours to
get through. Oh, yeah.
I was like, that was good. It's like you can't relax in front
of me. Eagles on three! 1, 2, 3, Eagles!
I know what I'm doing this Saturday night. Girls basketball is on to the finals with a win.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
I can catch my audio on that. Oh, I have to turn that thing off every time. Let's see, this one. Okay. So here's the other thing.
This little button right here. Mm-hmm. That's a little bit of more change.
Oh, you're good. Chose a line.
It's supposed to knock our voices, the recorder's voice down a little bit. Mute it. Oh, God.
Come
on, Kevin! Nice job, Keith! What press you guys have had in
the face. On your back. I've got to think.
Be careful what you wish for.
That's the worst, I think. You've got the worst position.
You do, because you want activity.
That's right, you got a girl.
Don't want to, I would be nervous, right?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Go from back there.
Still hear my breathing. I practiced it now. There's no dream last week.
Oh, really?
Get back in, Reed.
Looks.
Oh, I need college stuff for my dog.
Oh, yeah.
Because that's why we bought this, actually. Just coincidentally, a week ago. Yeah.
Where is she looking?
She's pretty picky. She's supposed to be close to home. Cold weather. And I was almost talking to her. We're all these schools, and she's like,
warm weather.
I don't want to be warm. I'm like, honey, you don't understand. Colorado's really not cold.
It's not, especially this year.
Any year, this is not cold weather. That's why I live here. That's why you guys are born here.
I'm back east right now. I'm eating another nor'easter.
North Dakota, Montana.
Oh, gosh, yeah.
Walking.
I can't go anywhere where my beer freezes as soon as I open it.
That's the sign, it's definitely cold.
Morgan Zarka comes off the Wolves.
Last time we played him too. Is Carlos here? save that.
Livingston on the goal kick for the Wolves.
Not Casey.
We could probably call him again. Hey, wait. I'm sure we can. I gotta definitely fix that fence this way.
Katie DeRozier returns for the set.
Was the two goal scorers this weekend.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Amazing.
His wife sitting there on the sidelines. Okay. Yeah.
Ella Johnson is on for the Wolves. Winslow and Brookfield return for the Golden Eagles.
Yeah.
All I can see is that it's like a glasses, and I can see the vision here. It just sucks that mine will become in front of the year. Oh, that's a bonus for Hillary. I think it makes a big difference that Jeremy has DC going over too. Surgery, and he broke his humerus, which is the upper arm. And then he broke his wrist. They had to set that too. He's in a cast on his wrist and his right arm. Humerus broke in his left arm. And then his left humerus.
Mills, Robert, and...
So he can't... He's in
the
wheelchair.
He can't
roll himself around. His dad said he can't push himself up from bed because both arms are broken. I mean, it's just a mess. He said everything becomes a chore. You know, just getting... He's in high school. He's a junior in high school. He plays golf, and I think that's a spring sport. So that's good. And they're worried about school, because he was already 4 days, and he's like, yeah, it's just, school's extremely important to him. I mean, he's got a 4.4 GPA, and he's extremely smart. It'll work out. It's just things. It's this is an elite game, right? So we don't go in overtime.
Richard and Harper are on for the Wolves. Howdy returns for the Golden Eagles.
Thank you. really? What you have, Ace Ripper? Who was it? She's totally back there. She just get back.
Go, go, go!
Beautiful time. Yeah, we got get the ball back? Okay.
Back in the finals Saturday night at Paul Stadium.